You know, ladies, your spandex are cool and all, but I have this theory that Apple should invent. But it's similar to a Pokédex in Pokemon, where every Pokemon that you've ever seen is put in this encyclopedia, and you can track them by their stats, location, name, everything. But I'm gonna start the spandex. I'm gonna track asses by name, shape, location. You'll never lose track of those things. And when you're that jaunty fellow working back and biceps in the gym, all of a sudden a little meter goes off. It's your spandex, by the way. And you'll know everything about that ass. Unless it's a mysterious ass that you've never seen before, in which case, you know, bonus for you.
Does anyone want to go to the movies and see The Purge with me? I still want to see The Purge.
No, Lydia, no one wants to see The Purge with you.
That's funny, bitch. I watch you purge every day before Pilates.
Lydia? I need to pretend to work out and still look amazing so guys think that I don't look ratchet at my lowest point.
It's not the worst theory in the world, making yourself look decent when you're supposed to look awful. Hey Cindy, so what are you working out today?
I'm sorry, what? Oh no, yeah, me and Greg worked it out weeks ago.
Okay.
Run a mile? Do you see this? Run a mile. Run a mile? You're stupid. I am here to tan, make Jason insanely jealous, and then tan again. So for you to think that I would do anything other than that, it's like, why are you even here? Why are you even here? Unfollowed. Unfollowed on every social network. Bye. Bye, bitch.
If you see a girl's ass in spandex, you've seen her ass. I don't care if it's multicolored. You're wearing your blue pants? What are you trying to fool me with, your little smurf butt? Oh, you're wearing green spandex today. Well, happy holidays from your Grinch ass. Girls are just a bunch of teases, and there's nothing us guys can do about it. Our eyes are tracking all over the place, and we're just ogling. I'm already dehydrated. I've got no drool to I got nothing. If everything that I've just said confuses the hell out of you, then I may have just described your weekly routine. Hey. Oh!